Thank you. was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Looks like they've started without us, huh? Yeah, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. They came well prepared. Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. Found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. See if you can find something, buddy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Yeah, good dog. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
We're
looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
Probably just a raccoon, but,
yeah. I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow! Fucking brambles!
Bullet, wait.
You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Stay close, Bullet.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Aren't you a handsome
yep.
boy?
It was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Do you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Come here,
check the hill, Ingram.
Heal!
Got it.
Okay, seek.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own. Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah, ever since they
got
those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys, let's talk in more searching.
You got nothing? Bullet! Bullet, seek! Nothing there, huh? Seek. Bullet. Come here. Heal. Stick close to me. Good boy. Bullet, search.
Go get it!
What'd you find? Let me see.
Yeah, good dog.
Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore Crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Alice to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Alice. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet! Bullet, wait up! Shit! Where's that dog? Bullet! Bullet, where are you?
Where the hell is he?
Where are you, buddy?
No, not now. Bullet?
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Bullet, where are you?
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Bullet?
Well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, it's I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Pull it! Good boy. Bullet, seek. Bullet, search. Come here, boy. Bullet, seek. See if you can find something, buddy. Is that a campsite? Yeah, good dog. Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis, do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Better yet, I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir.
What did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM 2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? This thing again. I know, it's a different one. Unless someone had too much time on their hands. You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Bullet! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Good dog. Bullet, Zeke. is it, boy? Something wrong? Easy, boy, easy. Now's not a good time. Easy, boy. It's gone now. Around, boy. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Alice. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap, either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. What's the matter, buddy? Come here, boy! Shush, 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 shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. Bullet! Come here, boy! Bullet! Bullet, what's wrong? Come here, boy! Yeah, good dog. work, damn it! Bullet! Okay, seek. Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Oh, you got nothing? Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest! Sheriff, this is a joke! I came here to look for a kid, not this moron!
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
For that campsite and the trenches or whatever they are. Over and out.
Bullet. Heal. Good dog. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it! Take me to it! Come here, boy. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. Bullet! Heal! Bullet, search! Okay, seek! There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I did. See that, Peter? Ballsy move, kid. Ballsy. See that? You think I...
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. Bullet! He was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Bullet! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Good boy. Now show me. Go get it, Bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Where are you? Ah! John Bullitt. There, huh? Come on, look around, boy. Yeah, good dog.
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me.
Stay close, Bullitt. Stick close to me. Wait here, buddy. No, don't do that. See if you can find something, buddy. Bullitt! Come here, boy. What is it, boy?
this tree. Seems familiar somehow.
Heal!
That's right. I saw it in the video.
Come here, boy.
If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well. If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way.
Peter, ballsy move, kid.
Bullet! Come here, boy. Heel! Come here, boy. Good dog. Come on, look around, boy. Find something, buddy. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Good dog. Bullet! Okay, seek! Oh, you got nothing? What'd you find? A photo. What the hell? Yeah, good dog. Search! Nothing there, huh? Wait. Is that a bunker?
guess we're not gonna find out. Come here, boy. Bullet, seek. You got nothing? Look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? Bullet! 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 Seek. You got nothing? Good dog.
Here! Bullet! Good boy. Aren't you a handsome boy? Ellis DeBase. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Heel! No signal. Great. Thank you.
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either.
Heel!
There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see.
Heel! What is it, boy? Something wrong? Come here, boy. Bullet! Thank you. Heal! Bullet, seek! Bullet!
Wait, is that... It's Peter.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice. God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out.
Come here, boy.
The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is.
Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Good boy. Now show me. Go get it, Bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Come here, boy. Search!
They think I don't know. But I see them. I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away. Keeps me safe. To hold on to the light.
Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Hey, to Alice. Alice, answer me. Base to Alice, I repeat. Base to Alice.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just... Wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Bullet! Come here! Bullet! Okay, seek! Bullet, wait! Bullet, search! Ellis at base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself, I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy?
Emmett!
Aren't you a handsome boy? A message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Seek! Oh, you got nothing? Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. Heel! The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. There's nothing on this one. Yeah, good dog. Good boy. Stay here, boy. Another missing person?
Ah, no battery. I should take a look under the hood. Here, buddy.
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for our annual trivia challenge. Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Looks like we have a winner. It's someone who knows the answer all too well. Congratulations. Your prize is on its way. Good night.
What the? That explains it.
An obscure black and white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and we all know mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. Treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as a tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat. A nutrient liquid is then pumped straight into his stomach.
Oh my, that sounds awful.
It truly is. And that's precisely why everyone should watch it. Remember, 1 in 20 people will spend some part of their life in a mental institution. Who knows? Maybe it's you. Good night.
That looks good. Bullet buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Come here, boy.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
I'll pass. Sorry.
Trying to reach is currently unavailable.
I guess it's tough to get reception all the way out here.
Screw it.
Echo's Veterinary Clinic. Dr. Reb is speaking. How can I help you?
It's me, Ellis.
Ellis, my boy. I did not expect to hear from you so soon. Is Bullet okay? Is ear acting up again?
No, it's fine. I just... You know what? It's nothing. Sorry to bother you. Heel! But stay, stay, stay. God, it's freezing. It's gotta be worth it.